desecrating the Sabbath like that?
Afternoon. Mr. Neasley, and we'd like to see him on business.
Sorry, but Mr. Neasley don't see anybody on business on Sunday.
Yeah, but this is important, you see. This is secret and highly confidential.
Can't you see I'm talking to the lady?
Well, I'll try.
I need to take it out of me in front of the old mayor. Made me look a right mug, didn't it?
Your mother did that. Or your father, I'm not sure which.
Wait. What does this mean, coming here in broad daylight Sunday afternoon? Do you think I want this house known as a rendezvous for jailbirds?
Just a minute, Beasneys. Not so much of the jailbird stuff. You've been glad enough to see us in the past. Now you don't want to know us. Okay? We'll pass the news round. You're going out of business.
Oh, I'm sorry, boys. I lost my temper. I can't afford to take risks, you know.
No, but we can't we? Don't matter about us, does it?
Oh, don't let's fall out over a few hasty words. What have you brought this time?
We've got a grocer, those. They set up 15 bob a pair.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. My skating days are over. Don't waste my time. I can't use stuff like that.
But, Mr. Neasley, you've got to take the rough with the smooth sometimes. We're doing a job at Chingford on Tuesday, don't we? Only want something to tide us over.
Well, if you boys are hard-pressed, I don't mind helping him out. What were you thinking of asking?
We thought a couple of handfuls.
£10? Really? No, the most I could possibly offer you boys would be... £5.
Yeah, if you...
Well?
Okay. 5 nickel it is.
On delivery.
Have him round in the morning.
Now stop arguing. Do you want to prefer a charge or not?
Oi! Get out of it!